Now 650, we're on the bridge going into West Kelowna from Kelowna. Stop and start about 5 kilometers an hour. Got a friend who's behind me who said he's left UBCO at 4:30 and he's not even on the bridge yet. That's over 2 hours just to get to the bridge. People are livid. People want answers. For Castanet News, I'm Trevor Rockliffe.